This is the problem with dry fire. Do you see that? That would not happen. Ugh!